Good day to you all. My name is Dr. Philip Chiyangwa. I'm the president of ZIFA, Zimbabwe Football Association. I'm also the president of COSAFA, which is the Confederation of Southern African Countries. We are 14 countries there. I'm furthermore the CAF AFCON Games Vice President. And I come to you to appeal for Emmanuel Msonda. Emmanuel Msonda, as you know, you are our legend, our hero, who played football for many years, and you are one of the outstanding footballers who was born in Zambia, who is Zambian. And for that matter, it is of concern to me and that to you and your family that something be done to enable you, to assist you, to make you capable once again, to see through even those that may not have had the opportunity to enjoy the game or do not know something that you know, so you can impart it. So this appeal is that it's going to go worldwide so that they are in a position, those that can do assist, to come forward and assist you in your rebuilding, regurgitation, and being brought back to assist those in football. We have not forgotten of the heroic stances you put in order to see that football in Zambia and in Africa is as exciting as it is. Once again, may God bless you, and I wish you well.